We heard about the wildfires burning in the western United States and western Canada. Numerous fires reported all across the western portions of Canada. And those areas are the reason we're going to see some smoke into our area as we go into Tuesday. You notice the smoke coming down from Canada, these yellow areas, and especially the bright white areas. That's where we have some of the heaviest smoke concentrations. Now, this smoke is up in the atmosphere. It's carried by the upper level winds, which oftentimes blow from west to east across North America and can carry these smoke particles all the way into our area. It's nothing we haven't seen before, but certainly noteworthy and something that you may note as you walk outside Tuesday and even into a little bit of Wednesday. You'll likely see a little bit of a hazy appearance to the sky, making it look like there's some of those high clouds or just kind of making it not as blue as it would be normally. The smoke usually has a limited ground impact, so not that worried about anyone with asthma or breathing problems being impacted by this, but it's really just what you see that'll be the biggest impact. What this haze and smoke can do, though, is provide us with a little bit of a nice sunrise or sunset. More particles in the air, more smoke particles. The sun and the light from the sun reflects off of those differently as it starts to get lower on the horizon, and so sometimes we get brighter sunsets, more reds and oranges, and the sun sometimes has a brighter red or orange appearance to it as well. If you note that over the next couple of days, we'd love to see some pictures, or if you get a nice picture of the sunrise or sunset, send it to us at WCYB.com/chimein. Always appreciate getting your weather pictures, sunset, sunrise pictures sent to us, and sometimes we use some of them right here on air or put them online in our gallery.